There are moments frozen under glass here in my mind. Captive cogitations in amber vacuums, projected white.
I know why you're acting like this. It's because you're gonna die, right?
And if I fail, I will fail you. Then what?
I love you. Can you feel it?
Is this really what we are? But my love would want to stay and heal the cracks and crazes and imperfections in my love until I have made it perfect. Maybe even just a part of it.